Can Crushed Netherrack be set on fire?
Why?
I don't know.
Because I need to get a fire going for this vat.
Oh, shit, you're making hooch.
I'm making frickin' hooch. So we've gone
from way funnest job.
Creating black holes to brewing up
back
some
to
moonshine.
Yeah. it's a little bit of a step back.
It's a step down, definitely.
Can I borrow this demotion. Diagrafting table?
Yeah, absolutely. Knock yourself out.
Knock your socks off.
Knock them off.
Hopefully it won't destroy itself when I pick it up. Oh, God. Please don't destroy yourself, diagrafting table.
Oh, right. So I left potatoes in in the EMC machine, but it's the last of our potatoes, so don't change that.
All right, I won't use your EMC machine, Shin. Relax.
Do I have to put fire in this, or do I just put coal?
I don't know what you're doing, so I can't really tell you that.
Making hooch.
Yeah, I don't know how you do that, though. I don't know.
You've done it in real life, haven't you?
I haven't. I've never made hooch. I've made elderflower champagne.
That is such a Duncan thing to make.
Why? It's easy.
No, I haven't made hooch. However, I have made the finest champagne.
You lived in the country, didn't you? Didn't you make elderflower one at some point? It's quite easy.
No, I made...
You ever made ginger beer?
No, I've never made anything cool like that.
It's really easy. Ginger beer is literally, you get some ginger, you grate it up, you put it in a bottle of water, you pour some yeast in. I used bread yeast because it was in the fridge. And it turned it into, in like 3 days, it turned it into ginger beer. It was really nice and fizzy.
Really?
I'm not kidding. Oh, yeah, and sugar. You need sugar as well.
Jeez, doing this extreme crafting shit is good fun, but...
It is cool, isn't it? It's a cool crafting bench. I wish you could make more things in it.
I'm going to make 64 more neutron collectors.
64?
Is that okay?
Yeah.
That's absolutely fine.
Get that Google data bank going.
Duncan, can you give me a hand with this hooch then,
Hang on, I'm just
boy?
I'm killing this dragon. It's flying away from me. I'm going to kill some of these things.
Country boy. Is that air you're singing there?
Well, kind of, but their version was slightly different.
Slightly better.
What?
Whoa.
Does dragon get harder every time I kill it? I can't kill it.
Is dragon getting harder every time I kill it? It's just it's growing at an exponential
it won't
rate.
Die.
You're killing it with the super sword, 5,000.
I'm trying.
To be fair, the super sword turns me on as well.
It's like not
I get harder every time you hit me with it.
Oh, I hit a cloud and
me
I can't
too,
get through
me
it.
Me too.
Shut up.
So, meat packer.
You get dead.
Pack that meat.
I can't make hooch. This is the hang up at the moment. I'm trying to make hooch.
God damn, this dragon will die! I've killed it so many times. This one is like invincible. Come here! I'm bouncing off it. Right, I'm going to take out these towers. First time ever.
Thank God this craft table keeps the things in it. Because if it didn't, it would be madness. I don't know how you do
madness.
This. I can't believe you did this, Shin, before.
Did what?
The extreme crafting on these neutron collectors. It takes ages.
That's all you did for ages.
Well, yeah, that's all I was doing last session. And then afterwards, everything was in the right place already. I just had to fill it up again, you know?
Oh, I see. You just went down to one and then you filled it back up, I see. So then it was all in the... I get it. That's a smart idea.
It was a smart idea. I thought the same at the time.
So remind me not to shift
I'm a bloody
quick.
Genius! That's what I thought.
That's what I think every day. Oh, okay, it needs power.
What does?
The
vat.
Can I borrow... Can I make...
Do you want a solar panel?
Solar panels have EMC?
Yep.
I'll grab one from the computer. There must be one in there. I only need a small one, I'm sure.
There's a solar panel 4 in here, which you can use. That might do nicely.
That would do exceptionally nicely.
This dragon's bugged. I'm hitting it and it's just not doing anything. Unless these towers have like healed it beyond its full maximum health or something.
Do they get harder every time you summon them?
Well, if they do, that's absolutely ridiculous. Why would that happen? It's not taking a single point of damage from this sword.
I mean, it does sound bugged. Now you say it like that. Have you got any crystal matrix ingots, Shin?
Look at my my thing.
No.
Oh, your thing makes them, doesn't it? Sorry. I lost the recipe for it and then used them all up.
Oh, now it's dying. It's got more health than it used to have, though. My God.
Were you just whacking it non-stop, even though it was on full health?
Oh, no, it's doing the same. It's doing it again. It's, like, making the sound, like, when you hit, like, metal, it's, like, bouncing off. There we go. It's dead. But, yeah, like, something was off with that dragon. I'm worried about resurrecting another one now.
So that dragon was off. Something was off about that dragon.
Also, I need to take enchanting table into this place with me, because whenever I enter it, I get like hundreds of levels. Whenever I leave, they all vanish.
Right.
Which is pretty annoying.
Oh, yeah, I remember this. Yes. We discovered that, didn't we?
So if I start enchanting before I leave every time.
What do you need to enchant?
Well, books, so I can get enchants on the books.
Ah, yes.
Because I'm like level 74 of them, can that dragon. And now, as soon as I leave, it'll just all go.
Right, I have a trillion crystal matrix ingots now. Absolutely full inventory of them.
I've got another wireless infinity card, level 1 now. Infinity booster card.
Oh, that's so we can access the computer from anywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to rig that up. I'm too busy pissing around with stuff this episode, sorry.
Too busy.
I'll leave it in the PC for you.
Why aren't you hot? Get hot. I'm stumped by Hooch. I've created black holes. I've collected the very particles that make up atoms. But I can't make Hooch.
Show me, where is it?
It's here.
So, how do you make it?
Look at this vat, right? It's potato and sugar. Yep, it's full of water. It's got power too. But there ain't no Hooch coming out, Captain.
Ain't no Hooch coming out.
Do you just need potatoes and water and
yeah.
sugar?
Yeah. And there's like a fire thing at the bottom, but...
It's not on.
What do you mean?
Well, there's no fire icon.
Yeah. So how do I make fire?
How I make fire?
I tried putting coal in there. That didn't happen. Oh, I just dumped the tank. Whoops, my bad.
Vat. And what is this? The vat?
I.O. Ender I.O. or something. It does computers and Hooch, apparently.
Yeah, but not necessarily in that order.
I see you neatened up these cables on the side.
I've just wanted to add a second layer.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Is there anything I need to like do with these?
No. And it looks like when you attach them to an already configured block of things, it automatically sucks out. That's pretty cool, eh? Top tip.
I don't think it is sucking out, actually.
It is, but these things produce at a very slow rate.
Oh, no, I have to trigger them to active without signal, though. You have to go through and right-click individually.
Oh, that's it, right. Yeah.
But, yeah.
Oh, maybe some of them aren't doing that, then.
Oh, no, I think all of them are, aren't they? Have you got some that you don't think are...
I could go through and check, but I don't know. There's no easy way to tell.
Well, basically, if you just look in any of them, and if they have loads of neutrons in them...
That would be a giveaway, wouldn't it?
Correctly. But, I mean...
That would be like a bit of a gold mine find, wouldn't it? Just like a whole pocket full of neutron dust. Oh, it's my lucky day. Neutron dust.
Oh my God. How many of these do we need, do you think, Shin?
Oh, it's just like a time thing, right? The more you have, the less time it'll take.
Yeah, but I feel like we should get these ones going earlier because if they're going to be like needed.
I think you're right. Yeah. Every second we have less than are optimal, then we're paying the price.
Because also, if we can get more neutron ingots coming in, I can make more neutron collectors with the ingots and then... Compressors, sorry.
Oh, wow.
And then I can compress the singularities quicker. But, I mean, I can get the singularities done on one. It'll just take a lot longer.
Just turn it off, Shin. It just wasn't turned on.
What?
You just turn it on.
What do you mean, turn it on?
It was set to never active.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah.
Oh, was it? Okay, well, we got Hooch.
Making Hooch.
What do we need Hooch for again?
Oh, meat packers, apparently.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Our meat is needed to... We need to pack our meat.
Why do you need Hooch for a meat packer?
Exactly, Duncan. I don't know. I don't have the answers.
No, Hooch isn't meat. It's made of mead. Mead is made from honey.
Yeah.
And it's horrible.
You made it?
No.
Mead is awful, isn't it?
Yeah, it's really gross.
I like mead. I like honey lager as well.
It's too sweet, I think.
I've never enjoyed mead. It's so weird and gross. Yeah. It's not on my recommended drinks list. That's for goddamn sure.
Okay, well, I need some TNT so I can explode these hearts. Good? Explode your hearts.
I assume there should already be some of
yeah,
that.
Yeah, there is. I've got some. So I've got TNT. I need... Wyvern cores, I've got them. I think I need 16 of those. It's 4 per block. And I need blocks of draconium. So Let's get some more draconium out, I guess.
I've got a bucket of hooch.
There's no more draconium being made, Lewis. It doesn't seem to be making any more. It had the same amount in as it had earlier.
I can go check on that for you if you like.
Yeah, please.
It does involve braving.
If you could,
the old lag factory of doom.
A little bit.
Oh god, my FPS! Why don't send me into the lag factory? How do I? What did I do to deserve this? well, it's still working.
You sure?
It's all still going. Yeah, this thing's still pulverizing endstone.
God.
This has still got an infinite amount of endstone in it. It's being pulverized and it's full of crushed endstone and it's being super fastly ground up into stuff and it's being compressed into stuff. I see some broken draconium ore right here.
It's just making it super slow then. Or it's not going into the computer, maybe.
Let's have a look and see if it's not. I might have cut it off, you know. Oh, it looks like I might have cut it off.
Ah, okay, that'll be it then. So it would be in the warehouse then.
Yeah, there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stacks of it here.
Oh, nice.
Should I put them into your ender chest?
It could pop in the computer. You know, doesn't it go straight into the computer?
There you go. There's loads in your ender chest. Look.
I know. I'm not lacking any. I've got 100 still. I'm just saying there wasn't any more being made.
It is being made still.
Okay, good.
But it's probably going to be... The computer is where it's at.
Right. Cool.
The warehouse, the old warehouse.
But, yeah, okay, so...
I think I deliberately cut it all off because...
It was filling the computer up.
It was stupid. More stupid than usual.
As long as I know it's being made, it's fine.
Okay, it is being made.
Good.
Good. So let's have a look at the iron singularities. We now have 3 of them.
Nice. Woo!
That's right, baby.
Progress is being made.
It's happening.
Progress.
Squiddy, why?
Nice.
Squiddy's dead. It's dead. Ah, it's gold. I'm always lacking gold.
How many meat packers do you reckon we need?
50s. Don't know.
I'll make 8.
50s?
50s. Somewhere in the 50s. Not a lot of gold. We're still quite low on gold.
I could just EMC it.
That's true, but... Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. We can. Oh, my God. Okay.
What?
There was a lot of EMC in this machine.
Which one?
This one. I just put 1 gold in and it just filled up this stack.
That'll happen, yeah. Just... Don't worry about that. I'll clear it out.
I'm happy with
just
that.
Just take what you need and I'll clear the rest out. Shit. Oh, fucking hell.
What happened?
I just keep accidentally putting down neutron collectors all the time.
Oh, no.
So what's a meat packer?
It squashes up pink slime into meaty ingots.
We haven't got pink slime yet.
You need to feed it with pink slime from a slaughterhouse, I think.
Oh.
Okay.
From slaughterhouse.
Oh, well.
You're halfway there.
I am.
Oh, living on a prayer.
Infinity tool rod. Oh, seems good.
That does sound good.
Cosmic unbreakable durability modifier times 10. An infinity tool rod. That seems really good.
What does it do?
Well, it makes... It's a tool rod made of infinity ingots. Which are like the fucking high end, super impossibly to make.
Okay, yeah, I can see that being cool. Well, we're making some decent progress.
I made hooch.
So, yeah, we've got hooch. We've got the iron things. I'm working towards more awakened draconium for the Lambda quests. Wow, this is looking pretty cool as well. I liked it more in here, though, Lewis, in this building, this big tower.
Oh, yeah, we could have like used that space a bit more.
Okay, so we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.
Goodbye, everyone. Bye, guys. Thank you. Goodbye.